You know, you really piss me off sometimes, Chaff.
I know. I know.
But it's good to see you, baby.
Good to see you, too.
You know, I kind of wish you didn't tell me.
Wait, you wish who didn't tell you what?
Duh.
What do you mean, duh? Whoa, hold up.
What?
Hold up. This bitch is the one that told you about this shit? You the one that caused all this motherfucking commotion? Her motherfucking ass goes motherfucking crazy on one of my hoes because you started this shit? You get my ass thrown out of motherfucking donut time where I conduct my day-to-day shit, right? Bro, you act so motherfucking high and mighty about this shit. Right. Yeah, I see it. Oh, no. But here the thing. What didn't she tell you? She didn't tell you that me and her was knocking it 3 weeks ago?
Oh.
What, you didn't want to fucking tell her that part?
Oh.
You saved her that shit? You didn't tell her?
Shit.
Cindy.
Well, Cindy fucking what? Can you motherfucking believe this shit?
What is he talking about?
I fucked your best friend. Yeah, that's right. Oh, you fucking didn't tell her. Oh, that's interesting. You fucking tell her about this shit, but not about me and you. No. That's right. No. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted, girl. This bitch don't give no fuck about you. She don't give no fuck about you. Don't get it twisted. Now, she jealous. She jealous of my hoes. You know what I think? I think she jealous of us. Oh, no, you didn't tell her that shit, did you? I see what's motherfucking going on here. I see what is fucking going on here. This motherfucking girl thing. This is between y'all asses.
Yeah.
It's between you two, right? Right? So I'm motherfucking out. This is some girl shit. You guys work this motherfucker out. Let me know when you get it fixed up. Let me know.
Yo, the shit she did to me was just a warm up for your ass, bitch. You two deserve each other.